Good afternoon. So here we start the postmortem examination of an unknown body. This gentleman, he died in some road traffic accident. He was some beggar and he was sitting on roadside and was hit by some unknown vehicle. And the purpose of making this autopsy, I'll say in the beginning, is just to get this cadaver identified in case someone can see this video. And more than that, to see the cause of death. So this gentleman was admitted in hospital and as a case of polytrauma, RTA with polytrauma. And there is, you can see the laparotomy incision. So surgical, you know, laparotomy has been done in the hospital. And what else? We'll see the belongings. There's some, you know, gray colored shirt and some underwear. Brown color underwear, and there is surgical dressing over the right leg, right thigh and right lower leg. And there has been some, you know, some splint has been given, might be some, we'll see whether this person, this gentleman has been operated over his right leg or not, but definitely there has been laparotomy. The laparotomy incision is present over the abdomen. And we'll see the length of the cadaver. So the length of the cadaver is 5 feet 4 inches. So we can see there is, you know, closed fracture of this right thigh. The fracture of femur, you can see that the, you know, you can bend this right leg. So the right leg is fractured. There is the fracture of shaft of right femur. Abdominal drain is present over the right side of the flank, over the right flank. As this, there is laparotomy incision and abdominal drain has been present. So there is no significant injury over the back. Over the skull, we can see a lacerated wound, stitch lacerated wound over the right parietal eminence, and the skull is shaved, and rest of the skull is normal. We don't find any significant injury over the skull. That's it. And there is some bit of bleeding from the angle of mouth, from the left angle of mouth. Otherwise, the natural orifices are normal. The eyes are normal, nostrils. And this gentleman has, you know, significant hair over the, you know, scalp and beard, mouth stitches. And some electrodes were present over the chest as this gentleman was hospitalized and he was, you know, operated, in fact, in the hospital. And there has been, this is the laparotomy incision, midline laparotomy incision given. The liver and spleen must have been lacerated. That's why this gentleman has been operated. And we'll open this midline incision to see what is inside in the next video. Otherwise, as you can see, there is no point of, you know, taking out the viscera and, you know, preserving it or forwarding it to FSL, because the cause of death in this case is clear cut. It is polytrauma sustained in roadside accident as alleged by the police. And as there is, you know, laparotomy incision, there must have been abdominal trauma, there is element of head injury, there is fracture of right leg. And now in the next video, we'll open the midline laparotomy incision to see the abdominal contents. That is from this video. Again, I'll narrate, the purpose of making these videos is entirely academic purpose, and especially in those cases where the body is unidentified, if someone can see the video, if someone turns up to get this cadaver identified, then in that case, I'll be helpful. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching these videos. Please encourage me. Thank you so much.